Thank you. Hey, Strange.
Sorry.
I did not realize that we were down on heavies. So, we have Fabio versus Shiva. Doing a really elusive Ganon Ditto. I say elusive, but it's not really good. I've seen a couple of people play Ganon Ditto today. So, all we know about this matchup is that it is going to be Alright, so we've got Shiva playing, looks like normal Ganon, and Fabio playing, Steel Pink Ganon. Blue Pink Ganon. Oh! Alright, so, a lot of downbeat and neutrals I imagine we're going to see. Oh! Fabio actually doing a lot of, like, the space man, space bears and stuff, which is really good because they definitely buff Ganon's aerial block. What a way to come out of stage. Another great down B. At 5%, down B is definitely a really good option for this count. Except that it's kind of narrow, especially if you're not DIing it, and you can get absolutely fucked on stage if you get hit with it.
Oh! Just straight up forward smashes.
Johns, all the Johns there from Fabio complaining about Fountain's platform layout. Oh, the chain grabs. Ganon does have chain grabs. Good use of the float there by Fabio. Oh, nice rollback to get to avoid the down B and get the stop. Just let Shiva get back to stage. Very
Winner is
that game. Alright. Alrighty, so Fabio takes that set.